King.
Gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did.
He's back out on the apron.